Perth's own Freddie Mercury impersonator has wowed the judges on Australia's Got Talent and is now just one step away from the grand final. Tonight, Thomas Crane reveals the family's secret that has to be seen to be believed. Mark Gibson discovered there's more than one singing superstar in the family.
This was Perth's own Freddie Mercury on Tuesday night. And this is how he kicks back at home. By now, you probably know that his name is Thomas Crane. He's an antenna man by day and he's scared of heights. But here's something you didn't know.
I told you lately that I love you.
Yes, this man's a Rod Stewart impersonator. He's also Thomas's brother.
Fill my heart with gladness. Take away and make it better. Ease my troubles. May I ask what you do?
To this day, a lot of people still don't think we're brothers.
No, they don't.
And
do we look like brothers?
Not at the moment.
John Crane, a.k.a. Rod Stewart, is 43, the eldest of five children. Thomas Crane, a.k.a. Freddie Mercury, is 41. Two brothers with an incredible amount of talent.
It goes way back, actually, to when we were young teenagers. We used to have the harmonica, and he used to have, like, plastic containers and tins. And we used to, like, have a jam in the actual bedroom.
As wee lads in Scotland, they formed a band. John was the drummer, Thomas played keyboards. Years later in Perth, they discovered they could sing.
And then it was just by accident that my friend, it was his 40th, and he asked me if I'd do a bit of a Queen segment as a solo artist, not with the band. And I did, you know, for a joke.
It's no joke now. Thomas is one step away from the grand final on Australia's Got Talent. All we hear
is Radio Gaga. Just watched him two nights ago live on the TV, and I think it's one of the best performances I've seen Thomas do.
Are you channeling Freddie when you're up there?
As much as yes, as soon as I put the teeth in and the costume on, I am a different person, yes.
By the way, this is no recording studio. The stage, lights and smoke machine are all in Thomas's house.
So you can be in the kitchen one minute and on stage the next. That's amazing.
Well, only Freddie would have something like this in his house, so I thought, why not? Go the whole way.
Life in the Crane household is one big karaoke party.
What's it like growing up in this crazy old household?
It's different. It's not normal, but it's cool.
14-year-old son, Jack.
Do you use it or is it just left to the old man?
I sometimes play the drums, but I don't know how to play them.
Jack must be the only kid in the world who can say his dad's Freddie Mercury and his uncle's Rod Stewart. Oh, Maddie, I couldn't have tried anymore. We were even treated to what could become our new theme song. It all begs the question, why didn't both brothers audition for Australia's Got Talent?
Maybe next season, yeah. Yeah, we'll see how we go, yeah. Yeah, maybe next season.
Now, before we left, Thomas insisted on showing us the smallest room in the house.
And the only reason is because I have a 32-inch television in here.
I've seen it all now.
Just in case I miss anything.
This is spooky, I'm seeing two Freddies.
Yes, that's right, yes.
And I'm standing in your toilet.
You are, yes. It's a beautiful place.
One strange house, two talented brothers.
It's a different life, and it's a fun life as well. We have a laugh about it and make a bit of an earning out of it as well.